New video out of Taiwan apparently showing a tornado spawned by the storm hitting Tainan City. Wow.
Yeah, you see it pop up right in front of that vehicle. The vehicle that turned out in front of him disappears. It's about 200 yards down the road. This happens obviously in seconds. You go from strong rains, ominous clouds, near zero visibility, and then cars tossed around like trees.
A storm killed at least 5 people in Taiwan, and 5 more are still missing. It's unclear how the people in that car are doing.
There's a guy, actually, if we watch this again, there's a scooter comes around the front of the windshield at this moment. He gets blown away. There he is, and he disappears. Yes. This car gets swept up in it, ends up 200 yards down the street. The guy on the scooter is there on the right of the screen. His scooter is 200 yards down the road. He does stand up, so he was unharmed, which is just incredible considering how far that car was taken away. Extraordinary video.
Wow. Incredible.